But the University of Houston provides a lot of opportunities. It's just up to you to really look for them. You know, there's a lot of research, a lot of opportunities to travel.
Christiana Chang has taken full advantage of the unique education and research opportunities at the University of Houston, taking 2 trips to China for research collaboration, earning a bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering. She's now working on a master's.
We're working on the basic technology here, just kind of the concept.
The technology is a de-icing concrete system using carbon nanofiber paper embedded in the concrete and hooked to an electrical source.
It actually does have a sheet of the paper embedded, so the wires are actually connected to the sheets to provide the current.
Despite Houston's mild climate,
so we're trying our best to try to simulate a freezing environment within our lab.
Her thesis on self-heating roads is getting international traction.
The concept is just making an integrated kind of concrete overlay system so that you can put electricity through it, and using resistive heating, kind of like the coils in your water boiler or your stove, it just heats up and makes the snow melt off the top.
Chang has been able to raise the temperature of the concrete from 14 to 32 degrees Fahrenheit, enough to get ice to melt.
People think that we're going to use it in stretches of highway or, you know, long stretches, miles of roads, but we're looking for more operation critical type of areas. So maybe driveways of hospitals or police stations, runways, maybe bridges, which tend to ice much quicker than roadways.
The next step is testing the technology, taking it from the Houston lab to an Anchorage sidewalk.
We have a proposal, a joint proposal with the University of Alaska in Anchorage to make a 1.5 meter by 20 meter actual pedestrian walkway. So it'll be installed on their campus and operated with the actual remote control system, so that that way their students can walk by and see the benefits of this technology.
Chang is only 2 years into the project, but already she and her collaborators are looking into new and innovative applications for a promising technological breakthrough. At the University of Houston, I'm Sean Lindsay.